Watched Hughes, third from left. Not a bad start from Hughes. Really good start there from Simbine in four. He's going to take some catching. So now Hughes has got some work to do. I don't think he's going to get there, is he? No! Simbine takes it. Well, there's an upset. 9-9-3. Brilliant run from the South African. And that is a season's best if it's confirmed for Simbine. And the wind plus 0.5. Zharnel Hughes looked in unbeatable form in his heat, but Simbine won the other heat in 10-0-1. Clearly kept a little bit in hand. 9-9-3 to 9-9-5. Well, isn't it funny? Zharnel Hughes cantered to 9-9-6 earlier on, and here 9-9-5, all he can manage absolutely flat out. And he was coming. He was coming back at Simbine. I reckon another 10 metres and he would have got there.